We are walking on this pedestrian bridge. And that's how the view is right now. Pretty amazing. I'm gonna go down to the waterfront. There's a stadium over there. It's pretty good. Yeah, and there's a park. Where are we gonna go? Amazing. We are at the riverfront and the views are pretty amazing. There's a bridge, pedestrian bridge over there. We have boat, people doing boating. Going down. That is pretty amazing. There's people having fun over there. And this is the park. We have amazing views. We are going to Fountain Square and we're gonna walk. It has amazing views of the city. Walk. There's a highway over here. We are in downtown. As you guys can see, it's pretty amazing. Big buildings, tall buildings.
Streetcar
coming up. Let's look how it looks like. This is the amazing view of Cincinnati. Wow. You can see hotels, offices, building, and then popular ice cream over here. We're gonna try in a bit. We just stopped by at this restaurant. This is famous for its tacos. So we're gonna order something from this. This is how the menu looks like. For the drinks we have. So we're gonna show you how it looks like.
Whoa.
This is the food that we ordered.
Maybe we should have gotten the queso.
This is Sarah's nacho. And these are my three tacos that I ordered. One is beef, one is pork, and one is chicken.
This is huge.
So we're gonna enjoy.
Should we just order this?